Doesn't it?
Yeah, well, I think it's one of the best ways of extermination for rodents in that sort of case.
No, I mean, look, I'm talking seriously. I mean, it's all very well, you know, normally, but he's a real, you know, I mean, he's really evil. Oh, sir, do you want some coffee, mate?
Sure.
Let me make it, I can't be bothered. Yeah, well, I mean, what do you do with a fellow like Eichmann? He's really evil.
Okay,
you know, he's decided to do evil, you know, like, say, someone like Albert Schweitzer decides to do good. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, well, the thing
I mean,
is,
what do you do with a fellow like that? He's like the old witches in the Middle Ages or something like that, you know.
You see,
living worships the devil. You know, he's really bloody evil. Know what I mean?
Yeah, but these sort of people.
just a shepherd's bush. There was a girl lying there, and her femur was sticking out from under her dress, and her leg was somewhere down the road. Big crowd collecting as usual. Oh, it was horrible. Just whipped the bomb and motorcycle. I thought, of course I'll give up motorcycling altogether now. And just the fact it was, just after I passed it, I slowed down, stopped, and some Irish gentleman came up to me and he said, you are a Christian gentleman. Oh, well, made him swear that. That's funny, these Irish fellas, you know, dead superstitious. By the way, did you have a Christian education or what?
Christian?
Yeah, what do you mean? I mean, how were you brought up? Religious or what? No. Were your parents, you know what I mean?
No, too much, really.
Funny, there's a lot of people like that nowadays, you know.
Yeah, I'm
a
Christian.
Yeah.
How about you?
Still. Well, I'm very religious myself, really, but I wasn't brought up as that thing, you know what I mean? So, you ever read the book of Genesis?
Yeah. Yeah, I read the
book. Yeah, well, one thing I don't understand, you know, it says...
Yes, it is. I don't know. Best things to be on my bed.